The Olympics is a showcase of the greatest athletes on the planet, but some competitors have also built up vast fortunes, with an NBA legend leading the way. The Olympics bring together some of the world's most accomplished athletes, but their success isn't confined to the sporting arena. Many Olympians have amassed considerable wealth outside their respective disciplines, with some even adding Olympic gold to their list of achievements. The Mirror hailed Danish dressage rider Anna Kasperzak as one such example after she competed in two summer games. Kasperzak's grandfather, Carl Tusby, founded the shoe brand Echo, and Forbes estimates her net worth at a staggering $1.3 billion and $1 billion, thanks to company shares she inherited along with her mother and brother. However, this figure pales in comparison to the colossal wealth of basketball legend Michael Jordan. The two-time Olympic gold medalist, once as a promising young player at the 1984 Los Angeles Games, and again as a seasoned pro at Barcelona 1992, has made a fortune not just from his illustrious NBA career with the Chicago Bulls and Washington Wizards, but also from his off-court ventures. According to Forbes, Jordan's net worth is estimated at around $2.5 billion, the bulk of which comes from his endorsements with companies like Nike, Gatorade, and Hanes. His partnership with Nike led to the creation of his own Air Jordan brand, and he sold a majority stake in the Charlotte Hornets in 2023, when the franchise was valued at $2.3 billion. However, Jordan isn't the only basketball superstar on the list of wealthy Olympians. Indeed, several NBA legends with nine-figure net worths have participated in the summer games since the sport's biggest names started making big money in recent decades.